Hi, I'm Esteban. Here's my clinical tip of the day. It's gonna be my 5 tips for manual therapy. Number 1, let your patients have the ability to tell you if anything hurts. 2, make all your manual therapy techniques feel like a massage. 3, use active assisted motions to get to end range. 4, slow down your techniques. Slow them down because you're making them feel like a massage. And 5, always assess while you're treating. Come to our courses and learn how to have better hands. See you there.